yo, I'm waiting on my seat over here at Aria, and I just saw a comment on the last video. Naples Traveler, I think, asked what happened to the roving bands of scooters, like those, you know, whatever you call the damn thing, rascal scooter things. That's a damn good question. I mean, here's one right here. Speak of the damn devil. But that one's not being driven around like a damn stunt vehicle by a bunch of maniacs on the strip. I haven't seen it the way that it was. I don't know. Something to say. Dun, dun. I'm drinking coffee today. Dun, 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 dun. It's got brew first, but I already had a couple. It is Wednesday. I have taken the last couple days off because of severe pain in my back. I don't know what I did. I don't know where I did it. Look at that, it's got white chocolate inside. Christina and I found this place called 85 Degree Cafe. They got a whole bunch of like different, they got like 50 different bread, little bread selections. This is like a sweet bread with white chocolate in it. It's good, it's really good. It's in Chinatown, over there on Spring Mountain. I think it's called Shanghai Plaza. Is that where it's at? I don't know. It's really good though. I'll show it to you one day, but holy crap. Today, even though I'm still in pain, I'm going to the strip to play poker. Christina's got family in town, so she's like hanging out with them or something. And here I am, all by myself, just me and the coffee maker. That's it. I mean, I gotta get up out of here. I can't, you can't keep me caged up. Uh-uh, I gotta get out. And by the way, speaking of sweets, I got my Reese's addiction completely under control. So anybody who was worried about, you know, that I was eating too many Reese's cups or anything like that, don't worry, it's under control. So I was starting to feel like getting out and about, and just as I was done getting dressed, I sneezed. I forgot that I shouldn't sneeze, so I didn't grab my nose fast enough, and I let it go. Rocked everything. I'm still in pain from it. I sneezed like 45 minutes ago. Holy shit. Don't ask me how I got this backpack on. Or why I'm even carrying it. But I'm out now. No turning back. I mean, just in case you need to be reminded of the national debt while you're walking the Vegas Strip, there you go. This shit is scary if you ask me. I've got this sick feeling that there are some very powerful entities in the world that are trying to purposely break the United States, make us go completely bankrupt, broke. Unfortunately, I think it's people within, which is the scariest part. The pain I'm currently in is bumming me out enough. I don't need to start thinking about that shit.
trillions of dollars being spent that most people are not in support of. It's supposed to be, the government is supposed to be run by the people. I don't know. Bummed out. I think if I get some food, I'll feel better. Try something new. Bang Bar by Momofuku. I got the U-Wrap with teriyaki chicken. I don't know, let's see what's up. Tastes pretty good. Teriyaki chicken, pickled onions, cabbage, some kind of white sauce, I don't know. Tastes all right. Oh yeah, grilled flatbread. So it's like long and folded into a U, I don't know. All right. Let's get down to business. I don't normally do Frappuccinos, but today it just felt right. I'm not gonna lie, it's a pretty damn nice day in Vegas. 75 degrees on the list at Aria. So, we're down here. Let's go be productive. Get into a poker game. Feeling better now that I ate. I knew I would. Feeling better. Recognize the heat reference in the previous vlog when I got the coffee and I was like, I had to get it on, man. I had to get it on. That was Wayne Groh after he killed the guard
when they robbed the armored car. Unsure of the current temperature, I can certainly say one thing. It feels super nice out here. Had to score a coffee. So score a coffee I did. I'm up about, I don't even know, $30 or something in the game right now. It's kind of tame. Another session of poker is recorded in the books. I end up winning 118 at Aria tonight. Yo, it's so nice out here. The weather is unbelievable. All right. Sisolak is talking about he thinks that all counties in Nevada will be 100% wide open by June 1st. On May 1st, it's handed over to the local authorities. So some rural counties will be open 100% by May 1st. I don't know what's going to be happening in Las Vegas on May 1st, but the expectation at this moment is that Vegas will be 100% open on June 1st. So we'll see. Still wearing face diapers, but open nonetheless. And that should mean fully stocked blackjack tables and poker tables. Does that mean plexiglass comes down? That part I'm not sure about. I'm not sure about anything. Until the shit happens, I'm not gonna be sure about it. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, okay, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. All right? I'm gonna see you next time. Bet that.